Shank, very good, very popular in winter time. Shank is the leg, the bottom side of this side of the lamb. You see little legs, like a little drumsticks. Yeah. Very popular around winter time. Very cheap, very tough. Why it's tough? Big muscles on the leg. So you need to braise it for a long time. 2 hours, then the meat falls off the bone. It's really good. There's not much fat in that meat. So we need to break it down. How do we break it down, the chefs? Method of cookery, braising or stewing. Flour does two things, coats the meat, sears all the flavors in there. The flour will do two things, it will seal the meat, sear it, to protect because there's not much fat on it, and number two, will thicken the sauce. Okay? So you fry it.